Hello, yogis. So I come to you this week to bring you a little bit of a creative, fun, hocus pocus focus meditation. This week where I am is Halloween week, and so this is just to invite you to be able to come to find your breath, have a little fun, get a little play, creativity. Also, we'll be using a specific mudra called the Gyan Mudra. So you're bringing your first finger and your thumb together. Your other three fingers come out to the sides. This improves focus, clarity, attention, and it allows us to almost promote this sense of grounding if your hands are facing down, and then a little bit more energy if your palms are facing up. So just notice which position you would like to begin in, and we'll take our Gyan Mudra and make our way over to our mats. I might lose my hat at some point, but the whole focus is today to play, invite some creativity in, and to have a little fun. Let's get started. So take a moment to make your way onto your seat. Maybe you rock and roll a bit side to side. And spread out the flesh underneath our bottoms, and then come to find a stop to that motion. And let your first finger and your thumb together reach your other three fingers out. And again, if you need more energizing, your palms are facing up, and if you need more grounding, palms are facing down. Invite a few rounds of breath in right where we're at. Your fingertips toward the earth, but keep your first finger and your thumb together in the Gyan Mudra. Put your arms down all the way up overhead. Exhale to release them down. Arms reach out and up. Exhale to release them down. Arms reach out and up. Exhale to release them down. Bring your arms into your lap, let your palms face upward, and then just let your last three fingertips touch here. So on your inhale, open up, almost like a seated cow as you look up. As you exhale, round into your spine, bring your fingertips back together. Inhale to look up. Exhale to bring your fingertips back together. Inhale to look up. Exhale to bring them back together. Inhale to bring your elbows out to the sides. Take a breath in here. And then as you take your next exhale, we're just going to turn our heads right to left and sync that with our breath. So breathing in here, as you exhale, turn your head to the right. Inhale to center. Exhale, turn your head to the left. Inhale to center. Exhale, turn your head to the right. Inhale to center. Exhale to turn your head to the left. Inhale back through center. This time, as we turn our head to the right, we'll extend our left arm straight and out to the side. Inhale to center. Exhale, release the opposite arm out. Inhale back to center. Exhale, turn to face your right hand. Release your left arm out. Inhale through center. Exhale. Turn your head to face the left. Right arm extends. Inhale back through center, and we'll take a few rounds of that, linking your breath. Keeping our hands in our Gyan Mudra. take your next exhale, take a moment to return on your inhale through center. Release your hands into your lap. Take a moment to release that mudra. And then switch your legs to the opposite direction. Rock and roll side to side, side to side. And then once you're ready, come take a pause. Find your fingertips back into your Gyan Mudra. First finger and thumb touch. Three fingers reach out in front. Gyan Mudra as you're ready. Take a breath in. And this time we're going to be reaching our arms out to the sides. Exhale them back together. Seated cat cows here. Exhale them back together. Inhale back out to the sides. Exhale them together. On your next inhale, open up. Take a breath in, look up. And as you look down, rotate your elbows toward the sky. Inhale to look up, arms follow. Exhale to look down. Inhale to look up. Exhale to look down. Inhaling up. Exhaling down. Inhale to come up. And this time we're going to take our arms into what I call scarecrow arms. So on your next exhale, release your left fingertips, turn to the right. Inhale to center. Right fingertips go toward the earth, look to the left. Inhale to center. Exhaling, taking the side to side, scarecrow arms, even with the witch hat. Inhale through center. Exhale. Inhale through center. Exhaling. Inhale back through center. Take a big breath in here. And then release your arms down. Take a moment to invite some shoulder circles in one direction. Staying with your breath as you breathe in. And then rotate those circles in the opposite direction as you feel ready. Going to take this into a twisting witch pose. So reach your arms out all the way up as you exhale, twist to the right. Inhale to center. Exhale, twist to the left. Inhale to center. Exhale, twist to the right. Inhale to center. Exhale, twist to the left. Inhale to center. Release your hands down. Take some circles here in one direction, almost like you're stirring up a witch's pot. So breathing in as your heart shrinks forward, breathing out as you round into your spine. Breathing in and breathing out. And then gently come to switch that direction in the opposite direction. Few moments here, and we're going to be linking our Gyan Mudra with what we call a power breath or a focus breath, but today is Hocus Pocus focus breath. So, as you take your fingertips back into your Gyan Mudra, first finger and thumb meet, opposite three fingers reach straight up to the sky. We're going to reach our arms forward and all the way up as we take a breath in. As you exhale, breathe out a ha. You can do this as fast or as slow as you need this to be today. So reaching your arms out and all the way up, and maybe you go, ha! Or maybe you reach your arms out and all the way up and invite a ha! One more round, wherever you want, and whatever way feels best for you, breathing in. And then release that down. Take your fingertips to either side. Take a moment to notice. feel a bit more energized? Does your heart have a little bit of a faster beat to it? How does your breathing feel in this moment? And there's no judgment either way. We're just noticing and checking in. And once you feel ready, hands come back into Gyan Mudra. One bite up. Ooh, breath in this time as we reach our arms forward and up. Breathe again. As we exhale, ooh. And you can shout this out if you want to, or make it as quiet and silent as you need to. Reach your arms out and all the way up. Ooh. One more time, reach your arms out and all the way up. Ooh. Release your hands down. Take a moment here to just check in and notice anything that you might be feeling. Maybe you feel that sound and that vibration in your chest or your throat. And we will end up doing one more breath. It'll be our breath. Invite your hands back to your Gyan Mudra. Reach your arms out and all the way up. Inhale to reach your arms out and all the way up. And one more time, reach your arms out and all the way up. Release your hands down. Take a moment to check in. And invite a few rounds of breath right here. Notice the effects of your practice, the effects of that sound, the effects of your hocus pocus focus breath on this moment. And you can settle into stillness in this shape as best as you would like. I invite you to stay here for as long as it feels comfortable for you in this seated meditation. Maybe press pause, but whenever you feel ready, invite your hands to your heart center. Take a big breath in, and a big breath out. Bow your head towards your hands and your heart. Thank yourself for coming to today's Mindful Monday breath practice, and I hope to see you on the mat again soon. Look forward to some Halloween clothes this week, and I may or may not be wearing a costume. Thank you so much, yogis. Om peace, peace, peace. I'll see you on the mat soon, and don't forget to get creative and have fun in your practice this week. Thank you.